When my husband is stressed, he always takes it out on me. What can I do? My name is Paul Friedman. I founded the Marriage Foundation, and I'd like to help you with this. But I want you to see this a little differently than you are now. I want you to see that even though your husband is not handling his stress by doing what he should do, practicing calming techniques or what have you, he's taking it out on you because he's looking to you as his heart, as his soul, and that you're going to bring comfort to him. Isn't that interesting? But instead, what he does is he lashes out at you. Isn't it true that people are imperfect? And this is the kind of thing that happens. He's not right to do that. I'm not condoning it, but you're not going to be able to change him. But what you can do is you could sort of ignore what's coming at you. Imagine that he's throwing something at you, but you're a feather. And so when it comes to you, you step aside. And it just keeps going. And then look past his actions and look at him from a place of compassion and love. And forget that he's mishandling this. And instead, just recognize that he's stressed. And smile, a loving smile, not a sarcastic smile, but a loving smile. Honey, boy, you're really stressed. Let me make you a cup of coffee. Let me rub your shoulders for you for a few minutes. So what happens when you do that is instead of you being reactive, and reactiveness can come in different forms. It's not always to yell back at him. It could just be that you pout or that you let him know it's hurting your feelings, but don't. Let that energy that's coming at you be not coming at you. Don't take it personally. And see what happens. I can assure you, he will calm down much faster, and it will give you an opportunity to connect with him. Now, isn't that what you want to do? Didn't you get married so that you can improve your connection? Have more love in your marriage. Have more happiness. This is an opportunity. This is not the end of the world at all. It's an opportunity for you to ratchet up the love and the happiness in your marriage. Subscribe to this channel. Learn more about marriage. And blessings to you. Blessings to your husband and your family. God bless.